Mount Kenya.
Accepting defeat is an exercise of our freedom. So let us not exercise our freedom wrongly by rejecting the will of the people. If the people say this is their will, please humbly accept the will of the people. In the primaries, it was still a bit safe for this country because we have the parties another big force called independent candidates. But now in the general election, there will be no option. It is only for you to accept when you are defeated. Because the next option is to create turmoil for this country. And that option should not be our option.
This is our country. Na tuna nchi ingine. And whatever we do, we must have free, fair, transparent, and peaceful elections. Some of us are running as independents. Others are running as members of political parties. All of us are pursuing our constitutional rights, and I would like to request and plead with everybody who is either independent or in a political party to give respect to everybody else, because this is our nation, this is our country.